up, everybody?
Just got back from the range and this guy here. Smith & Wesson M&P performed flawlessly like always. Steel ammo, brass ammo. This thing just eats it up, spits it out. The new spring system in here has a very nice reset and very smooth pull. JP Enterprises system in here. Awesome. So this guy performed pretty much perfect. Now the new guy, however, had some challenges on the second mag. And first mag, actually. I'll roll some video here. But the first mag took two shots for me to figure out that I had the gas setting on the wrong setting. Once I had that set up, though, so run it smooth. Did have two light strikes, though. So I don't know if that was bad ammo. When I looked at the primer on the casing, I threw it right away because it was struck pretty hard. It was guessing that was bad ammo. So the first mag, 30 rounds, went pretty smoothly. The second mag, however, which this one here, when you're watching the video, first problem is it went in too far when insert the mag, put it in, give it a tap. With the bolt back, which it's obviously not now, with the bolt back, the mag actually went too far up into the mag well. So it took some work to wiggle it out. And then it kept effing up on the next round a couple times. I think 2-3 times. Which somebody told me it took a while to break them in. The gun and these cheap steel mags. Aluminum. Whatever the hell they are. But I think I had 30 rounds. I think 3 of them did not get fed in properly up high enough and lined up where the bolt would grab and take it in. Take the mag out. Just looked at it, put it back in, dropped the bolt, it took it right in. Accuracy was pretty good. I did not adjust these whatsoever. I just put them on there so I could test them. Well, one of these was the Smith & Wesson, the other one was the 545. I don't remember which was which, but they're both pretty darn similar, right? I wasn't really going for accuracy, I was just mostly for function test. So, more testing to be done. So, overall performance happiness with this, I'd say 6 out of 10 at this point. I just got to find out for sure if it was this mag that was being an a-hole, or if it was something wrong with the lower. So, I'll find out. Do more videos. But here you go. Here's range time.